Hello everyone, this video is the third video of my math journal series. Please watch the video till the end. Do like and share the video and subscribe to the Learning Diaries YouTube channel. In the previous videos, we have dealt with three math concepts of matching and sorting, and in this video, we move towards number sense. Developing number sense is an essential pre-math concept. Forward counting, backward counting, to be able to recognize numerals and associate them to number names is an essential part of the number sense. We begin with forward counting. In this activity, you simply have to ask your child to roll the dice and count the digit, then color those many boxes in the grid given. Another way to practice this is to count and color the 10 frames. This is another interesting way to develop number sense. You can simply write down the digits and ask your child to make those many dots in the numeral itself. Let your child count and write the numerals in the box. To practice backward counting, hopscotch is a fun game. Simply draw the numbers 0 to 10 with chalk and get your child to jump and hop along them, hopping backwards as he counts. Some more games to practice backward counting are finger play, walking backwards, and some rhymes to make it more fun and interesting. Recognizing numerals is essential to build number sense. Playing bingo is a fun activity to do so. Matching numerals to their number names is a simple activity where you just have to write the number and the number name on either side and ask your child to match. Your child will build number sense as he counts in these activities. He will understand what numbers mean and the values they represent. He will put numbers in order. He will know that a number is a specific amount, and he will also recognize numerals and their number names.